Is that a ha? Or is it living there? All right. The thing with these city types is, never take them too serious, like, and be ready to move if they come looking for you. Well, well, I'd say some pats on the back are in order. The mighty Leviticus Cornwall himself, flustered and in retreat from the likes of little old us. My dad will be proud. Like the Battle of Fontenoy all over again. But don't bring me the celebratory drinks just yet. There's still some cards left in the table. If we play it right, we could turn a victory into a rout. Cornwall is making a bid to get his stock of Capitale out of the country. Figures that's the only way to keep us safe. It's leaving from the freight yard in Saint-Denis. And you know my rule, if you're bothering to break into a boatyard, steal a boat while you're there. May as well hang for a sheep as a lamb and all that. Thank you.
been quite the help to me, you know that?
Mm-hmm. Capitale it is. I've seen some tricks in my time, but this Capitale business is something else altogether. You can spot a guilty man by what he does when he's cornered. Leviticus Cornwall has elected to run. Sure sign of a bad conscience. Seems he's taken what Capitale he has left out of the country. Through the freight yard in Saint-Denis. I suggest you make it look like a regular robbery. Steal a boat or some such. I trust your conscience is clear. Thank you.